all your life, in every one of your consciousness, the self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. Makes you lose the possibility of your consciousness. You start settling down with a mediocre life. You start settling down for the mediocre lifestyle. Just playing with probabilities. Stop it. Don't stoop to that level. Stop it. To all my disciples, I give the first and foremost command. This is the first commandment. Thou shall know possibility of consciousness and manifest all the possibilities of consciousness. Thou shall not settle down to the mediocre life of playing within the probabilities. I tell you, all probability either can go bad or at the most can go best. Probabilities cannot give breakthrough. Listen. It is possible when you decide. Conscious 3D printing is possible. It is too easy for you to come to the decision and conclusion, because even if you see one or two miracles me performing, actually what I perform is not a miracle. It's just I am doing conscious 3D printing. When you see one or two, you just know you can also do it. That's all. That's all. The most beautiful thing about this science which I am talking, you don't need any external help. You only need to listen and cognize. I am supporting you. I am completely supporting you. With my absolute sincerity and integrity to the same level my gurus gave me. A woman pays her gratitude to the milk she drank from her mother when she feeds her child with the same sincerity. Same way, I pay my gratitude to my gurus. If I make you also manifest everything my gurus made me manifest. Guru Shishya Parampara is Hinduism. Hinduism is nothing other than Guru Shishya Parampara. It's Guru Shishya Parampara Hinduism. My integrity to my gurus is my integrity to my disciples. So let me reveal the next cognition. Tathata. Possibility. It is. When you visualize any possibility, you can just 3D print it out of your consciousness and pull it out and make it as a reality for you. This is the truth. Now, some of you may feel, oh, but it is taking time, Swamiji, to manifest what I want to manifest as a reality. Hey, listen. All you need to do is not hard work, ferocious work. Just be ferocious with yourself in deciding, intensely deciding, I tell you. Just be ferocious with the dice you are having in your hand. You will simply see you are deciding the numbers. Nothing more is required. Simple ferociousness.